excited to be here today for the Sloper 71 press conference. Thank you for taking time out of your day to be here. Time is all yours.
Hey, Coach. Thanks.
Greg Smedberg, Ranger Chronicles.
Coach, what are your thoughts on how last season went, and what do you attribute the success to?
Yeah, our YMCA Camp Sloper celebrated their 70th year last year, as all of you know. I thought it was a very successful 70th anniversary of camping here at YMCA Camp Sloper. We impacted thousands of kids. I am very proud of our team. I'm proud of their hard work, their effort. We saw it every day, and it shows.
Olivia Sherman, Central Coast Citizen. Any new additions to Sloper in 2020?
Well, yeah, that's the goal, right? So Sloper 71, we're always trying to be better in all areas that we could possibly be. And one of them is trying to improve the facility in any way we can. So we have a new bouldering area that we're adding to YMCA Camp Sloper, some new water slide elements, and always new specialty camps. Always trying to evaluate and upgrade our camp programming. Anything we can do to be better as a team, we're going to do.
Hi, I'm Rachel from the Travelers Interview. This question's actually for Tom.
Okay.
So Tom, how tall are you?
6'3¾" with the right shoes on, 6'4". Next question.
Coach, big head, coach.
Nick Charnish, Bird Watchers Digest. What is your real last name?
Some people know me as Tom. Others, Snapple Toy. I've even gotten Jones. One time I got Cincinnati. Others, a lot of people think DeLeo. Next question.
I got another one. Yeah, over here.
Go ahead.
So this question is actually for Justin Newman. All right. Hey, Justin. Rotundo, West Coast Illustrated. Just kind of curious. Sloper 70 was so great. How are you going to make Sloper 71 even better?
Well, it starts with me. I have to evaluate and see what we can do better as a team, what I can do better myself. I have to make sure I put the right players in the right positions and make sure that we're all successful as a team first, right? And really, what we have to do and how we've been so successful is with our session themes. We need to make sure that we have great session themes. And actually, Tom and I are on our way to scout session themes right now. So we actually have to get out of this press conference. Yeah. So thank you guys for your time. I appreciate it. We'll see you soon. Thank you.
Over here.
Thank you.
Hey guys, we're the chicken or the egg.
Hey, Camp Sloper. We're Jellyfish with the G. Thanks for having us. Hey, Camp Sloper. We're the Superstars.
We'll be right back.
Well, thank you guys. We have a lot of work to do for Sloper 71. We're ready to go. We gotta get ready right now. Ready?